Cup's round of 16, Tuscapora Jayapura took on the already eliminated Warriors FC in Group E, looking to further cement top spot. 90 minutes is all it took for the Mandala Stadium to erupt, Bayo Paulo the source of their happiness. Ian Carvez made it 2 just before the break with a lovely volley. Carnage continued in the second 45, though as Solosa's counter-attacking run culminating in a thunderous strike. And barely a couple of minutes passed before he was in action again. Goaz! 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 And he finishes! Goodness me! Carvez netted his second to complete a destructive period of 3 goals in just 5 minutes. Gerald Pancali's stunning free kick with the icing on the cake as Tuscapora completed a 6-star performance.